red there. I can tell where the head, tell by them head shape.
Might be able to turn back on, people. We're gonna see.
Hey, get to grab that net.
I was just telling my homeboy the other day how a lot of people don't know how good sheephead tastes.
Sheephead tastes good, man.
And I got me one. Going to the house. Think he's big enough? Hold him up the wrong way? No. He sure tastes good though.
Take measure.
He ain't big enough. You'll know when you get one big enough. Did I cross? Huh? He broke my line. He broke my line. Oh my God.
And I got him.
He broke my line and now he done hooked on to him. Ooh, that's a good one there. He pulling drag, that's a good one there. It's probably a whole school of them out there. Let me hurry him and get back out there. Need a knit? It's a sheephead. Another big sheephead.
That's what broke your line.
Man, he got my string.
Oh.
I got my line broke and he pulled in a big sheephead. Need to ply. Huh? Broke my line.
Again?
Again.
Golly.
I told you your line get wrapped up in that reef. And then when you set the hook, it break the line. God. It was nice too. Another sheephead? Hold on. little bitty ones.
Oh,
if that pole wasn't there, I'd have seen. Catch what we can catch while we're here. All right, people, it's about, I know it's close to noon. And we're fishing an incoming tide right now. Drum. He'll keep going to the highs. Oh.
Missed him?
No, I was in the hole. Get him on camera. Hold him up so I can get him on camera so I can get back in my little hole. Got him. Oh, missed him walking over here.
Ooh, I need to give me some of that sweet meat, boy. Hurry up, get in there and give me some of that sweet meat.
That's what we call sweet meat right there, that drum. Flopping around like a catfish. Little reed. He ain't no Kiko. He hit that boy screaming. He ain't big enough, people. Gotta throw him back and let him grow up a little bit more. Got him.
He hit that jump hard.
That's the only thing about fishing around that reef. You gotta make sure you got a lot of tackle with you, cuz. Got your ass that time. Got your ass that time. That was out there, a bunch of sheephead. Oh! Oh! He broke my hook. My hook broke.
Oh, he sure did. Dang, he beat it in half.
Oh! Oh! People, did you see that? He broke my hook. He broke my hook, people. Oh. God, dog, man. I think I got one more hook. After that, I'm gonna have to walk back to the bank. I know that's what's out there, sheephead. Hey, that's what I've been wanting too, sheephead. I only got that one. I'm gonna catch another one before I leave here. Sheephead and two drums. Yeah, that's what's out there feeding sheephead. He was legal, but he was on the small side. I want his mama. Another one like this. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's a kick. Nice kick. Huh?
Oh,
you should have grabbed him. He was badly hooked. You should have grabbed him. God, dog. You let that nice sheephead. God.
That's why I said give me the name.
God, dog. Oh, there he is. That's him now. That's him now. Oh, no, please don't break my hook. 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 Please don't come out. Please don't come out. Look at that, the hook just broke. Man, that's some cheap hooks, man. Yo, people, what's going on? Bossman CNB Outdoors. Got my son CNB Outdoors, Jarrell, with me. We did a little saltwater fishing today. We did pretty good, man. It started out kind of slow. The tide was way out this morning, but we fishing an incoming tide right now, and they turned on a little bit, so we came out with a little something. Got some sheephead and some drum. Got a nice little miss.